flying down Camelton. So fresh, so clean, on my way to Charlotte. I put on for my city, on for my city. I put on for my city, on for my city.
This is a certified hood classic.
This is Chicago, nigga. Gangsta Razin.
I put on for my city, baby. You gotta love that Jeezy, that Kanye West, man. It's so fitting to what we talking about right now, man. It's like, how can you put this, man? We gotta learn how to transfer the power. You feel me? It's even more fitting because of what we're going through in the United States of America with our government. We have to learn, even in the culture of hip-hop, we have to learn how to transfer the power in a way where we keep everything balanced, where we can let the new guys in with their ideas, but we can maintain the balance of where the old heads feel we need to be when it comes to the culture, man. It's called respect each other's boundaries, man, and let each other live and let each other be free and artistic as you can be. You feel me? Like, you can say a lot of people don't like Lil Uzi Vert just for how he dressed, but these same hardcore dudes and hardcore females that would judge him on his dress would be pop locking in the club to his music for that 3 to 4 minutes, like they weren't just talking about him for 24 hours. You feel me? And I feel Akademiks' point where he say, look, man, I'm bringing this to the culture because this is how I feel. You feel me? And this is how I want to display how I'm looking at the culture. And you have no right to tell me I can't. So let's jump back off into his response to Hot 97 Ebro and Rosenberg, because this is a hot one, baby. Let's jump back off into it.
You're not synonymous with this culture. Your name don't hold more weight than my radio for mad long, nigga. I eclipse your whole fucking career is like that, nigga. You're not synonymous with this culture. Your name don't hold more weight than mine. That's facts. And you can start talking about integrity and these other things, and I like, okay, cool. But, nigga, I built a platform that I own that at the end of the day, use a nigga who's, I think, a C or D mic on a show that your name is not even in the title, that I think it's called Ebro in the Morning, not Rosenberg in the Morning. And I think you're on some sports show, and nobody listens to radio. Your bum ass used to be ahead of the podcast game. And because you were fucking boring, nigga, you're basically out the game. You showed Joe how to do a podcast, and Joe went and got his bag. You out the game, nigga. Except defeat of niggas like you, man. I like when y'all watch them on sidelines, because I never really discuss y'all. Y'all have a lot of opinion on me. okay?
This is a certified hood classic.
Affecting how this culture moves, whether you like it or not. You're going to sit there salty as fuck on your platform? Y'all put y'all shit up on YouTube? Y'all was behind on that YouTube way. Nigga, I could drop a video today on an old-ass topic and do more numbers than y'all did the whole week at the big studio talking that Hot 97 shit. Hot 97 don't mean shit.
Man, Hot 97, what the hell do y'all got to say, man? This is another track that I got to play, you feel me? Because it's only fitting, man. I'm playing songs with the fitting titles to how this man is really owning y'all right now. Because if he said any lies, please let the world know. Because I don't think he's lying. I don't think he's lying. So we're going to jump off into this Boosie Badazz Goat Talk 2 intro. Everybody know this shit. You feel me? This your boy, Kevin Black, for XTM News. And man, Akademiks is heating up on these niggas. So let's let Boosie heat up on them. Let's jump off into it, baby.
Lil Boosie is not only making headlines in our backyards, he's the talk of the national entertainment media.
District Attorney
Yes, the Brazil! Brazil!
Brazil! Police recently arrested 9 men for the deaths of 6 others.
Grand jury has indicted Torrance Hatch.
This our Akademiks bodying you niggas right now.
First degree murder.
You niggas get body, Hot 97?
Don't talk to me. Here I go again.
Here I go again.
They feeling me now, nigga.
Boosie, what you want to say to your fans, man?
I'm scared of me. This is the flow of one who approach. One of the realest, bitch, I am the GOAT. I'm the one said it when no one else spoke. I'm the one did it, these niggas is old. I do it for niggas who ain't had no soap. To all of them niggas, yeah, Boosie the GOAT. Most of them died and I apologize, but I was living everything I spoke. Big diamond rings on, all them damn chains on. Flashing big bankroll, that's me. I motivated the industry. All them niggas who come up just like me, it's a real fact. Made Coogee rich, I did that. Still ain't getting no kick, got shit back. No cover, no magazine, no award. Somebody run this shit back.
It is the verdict heard round the world. Boosie is clear.
News of Lil Boosie, not guilty verdict. On the murder charge quickly made national headlines. It was the top story on the celebrity website TMZ, as well as websites like MTV and those which cover the rap music.
They feeling me now, nigga.
They're scared of me now. This is the flow of one who approach. One of the realest, bitch, I am the GOAT. I'm the one said it when no one else spoke. I'm the one did it, these niggas is old. I do it for niggas who ain't had no soap. To all of them niggas, yeah, Boosie the GOAT. Most of them died and I apologize, but I was living everything I spoke. Big diamond rings on, all them damn chains on. Flashing big bankroll, that's me. I motivated the industry. All them niggas who come up just like me, it's a real fact. Made Coogee rich, I did that. Still ain't getting no kick, got shit back. No cover, no magazine, no award. Somebody run this shit back. I live it up. I go to the game and I live it up. This for the thug who may hit him up. I know he like this nigga really smart.
Morning, everybody. It's DJ MV Angela, Charlemagne the God. We are the Breakfast Club. We got a special guest in the building.
Boosie Badazz.
We ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight all night, fly with the gang, gang. Give a nigga hope and some gang, gang. Bitch, I'm a goat with the gang, gang. You know how many niggas I raised? I'm open to Duval, Baltimore. I turned that bitch in the body mode. I had them little niggas won't go get that money. I ain't cross a goat to be a goat. Lord, I was fighting Anita and never spoke. I ain't let my girl ride. I took the lick and did a couple more. I ain't no hope. When Wayne had the world under his feet, who the fuck you think had the streets?
Me, nigga.
All the money that he left in the street,
yeah, nigga.
All that money that came to me. I had a Bentley coupe and about 12 other cars and a mansion.
This is your certified hood classic.
Off the loop, nigga. I'm a goat in a Baton Rouge street.
Ask about me, sex about me.
Go talk to nigga. Yeah. Replay, nigga. 2020.
I ain't do it, nigga.
Yeah. Fuck this shit.
One more time.
Need another verse, cause it's finna be some ghosts.
Go.
Tell it Hank that I'm ghost.
On ghost.
It's for Big Tell in my road clip.
Yeah,
all of them niggas I hope with.
Hold on.
It's for Angola, you crackers who tight in them shackles. Real tight on my cold. They know from the heart that was whole shit.
Oh,
Look how God work out and blow, bitch. London and Africa, my music album. Real ones, they love me, the real ones, they laugh at you. I wore a shirt, not a cowboy, they mad at you. Why are they mad when my love is so magical? Hope they forgive, let's keep it real. Bitch, I'm the gold and you know I'ma speak. This lady got cancer, she thinks she gon' beat it. She don't feel defeated when she look at me. She had MD Anderson fighting with me. If you got diabetes, you fighting with me. I write, direct, and act in my own movies, nigga. I'm the new Spike Lee. Let's go.
Go time, go time two.
Fuck you,
that was that Boosie Badazz Goat Talk 2, baby. Intro. You feel me? Niggas can't tell Akademiks shit. You feel me? He ain't busting these niggas' ass on this response, man. So we gonna keep it going with this motherfucking response, man. Let's jump right back off into it.
Where I'm concerned, I changed the shit up. All them platforms niggas was talking about, I stopped that. That's a fact. And you're still a worker there, nigga. I'm the boss and the employee of my own shit. And I kick y'all niggas' ass on numbers when I want to. So I don't care all that bullshit you talking, you don't talk bullshit. You just talking all that shit that don't matter. Let's keep it there and let's keep it moving. I don't need none of y'all validation. I don't look up to y'all niggas' talent anyway. I do think Ebro could have insightful conversation, but his hate for 6ix9ine and his thought of my association with him is blinding him from that. If that's be the case, I don't need to have no conversation with you either, nigga. But just remember, when I first tried to get on in the game, Ebro, I tried to ask your ass for an interview. You fronted because I was...
Ebro, is he lying? Ebro, is he lying?
Oh, you're friends with him.
Charlamagne, is he lying?
I got it out of the mud, and I made myself the shit y'all got to talk about on a bright Monday morning while I drink Ciroc on my fucking stream.
Once again, he shitted on him, no cap. That's what he was doing on his stream, making his money. You feel me? So it was only fitting that we bring y'all this GHerbo and Lil Durk. Real one, because he was real as hell when he did that. So we jumping right off into this cut, Joe. Hey, salute to Dj Akademiks, man. We love the way we podcasting today, man. Salute GHerbo, Lil Durk, real one, baby. Let's jump off into it.
I've been gang banging since a kid, that's how we live. So I say, and that's just how they go. Nobody out here wanna use their head, so that's why I hit a flower to go. Say he ain't never ever gonna mount the shit, but a nigga a rider though. Had a couple niggas on our hit list, so we ride with four. And I ain't give a fuck if it's Christmas, I was outside for show. We don't want pop out, roll up. Moving quick, gotta get a seal, like hold up. And if the feds ever grab my fucking folder, I'ma stay a soldier. I ain't gon' snitch on no one. So therefore, I ain't put myself in this situation no more. I waited long to get where I'm at. I ain't gotta be patient no more. Oh, you gangsta? Nigga, you think you gangsta? Do some gangsta shit on the strip. Same niggas I hung with who claiming it. I was hopping out the backseat of that Chevy aiming it. And now I'm worth some M's, I'm dangerous. Yo, bitch, little fuck me, hit the liquor and start thanking it. And say they got my face on Bel Air, so that's why she drinking it. Landed, bought a pint of drink, it was fucking up my pancreas. It's 6 a.m. in the stew, and the Amy and D-Wax smoking some stanky. Shot at me last night, I'm angry. So I woke up flaming shit. Nigga got caught on a date, now all his homies blame his bitch. Everybody talking about our chains and shit. You the one that changed, bitch. Matter of fact, nigga, I did change shit. I ain't had no change then. Trip like I was living in a den. Came in, count my dividends. Now I'm legal, I can spend it then. Now my clock's my kitchen, bitch. I ain't even trying to miss your call. I just been on some busy shit. On the phone with his exes, I wanna hear. Anything about me getting rich. Yeah. And we running all the checks up. Trying to see what a 29 bag.
Dirk gon' put on this bitch, gon' Google to put on the switch. Told bro I wanna be rich, but I start taking perks cause it give me an itch. They don't want me to be on that block no more. Don't ride by the ops no more. You can't complain, that's how I am. Just tell them don't get shot no more. These niggas ain't beastin', throwin' a towel. He told me he vegan. I don't even try to stop the violence no more cause Chino died at a meeting. Man, get the fuck out my face. I was ducking a federal case. He went to Iowa and got him a dog cause there was a federal state.
All that big shit your big homie did in a year, we did in a month. And I dropped some tears for all them years, for bro, no, I can't stunt. I was pissed off at my lawyer, me and Von ain't do shows in months. I can't blame the judge or state's attorney, cause both of them voted for Trump. And that shit you said about us, we ain't hear that from no bitch mouth. From the rack, where the killers don't ask for a discount, and all the killers get blicked down. Two bedroom, no big house, one in shots get sent out. Cocky little nigga on my dick.